Rohit Sharma played a match-winning inning of 85 runs off just 43 balls to lead India to an 8-wicket win on Thursday in the second T20I of the three-match series. Rohit's innings helped India chase down a 154-run target in just 15.4 overs to level the three-match series on Thursday. During the six-hitting spree in Rajkot, Rohit Sharma went on to break and set a few records. After the six sixes hit in the second T20I, Rohit Sharma now holds the record for most sixes by an India captain in T20I cricket. With 37 sixes in just 17 innings, Rohit went past MS Dhoni's tally of 34, 62 innings. Virat Kohli is third on the list with 26 sixes, 26 innings. Also, Rohit Sharma now holds the record for the most number of sixes in international cricket in 2019. He tops the charts with 66 and counting. Rohit had held the record in 2017 and 2018 as well, wherein he had hit 65 and 74, respectively. He equaled Virat Kohli's record for the most number of 50-plus scores in the shortest format of the game. Rohit and Virat now have 22 50-plus scores in T20s. Also, the quickfire 85 was Rohit's sixth 50-plus score as captain for India in T20I cricket. Virat Kohli also has 650-plus scores in T20s as captain. Rohit stitched a 118-run stand with partner Shikhar Dhawan, which is now the highest partnership by India against Bangladesh for any wicket in T20s.